Well, we've arrived at the Grand California Hotel. And we're just, I'm gonna wander around and our room was ready, so we didn't actually have to, can't find the light switches. The bathroom. The main room. Nice king size bed if the camera will focus. And then we've got a view of the over the pool. And you can see the theme park in the over the back there. Very nice. And you can see the tip of the carousel. This is just outside our room. Yeah, it's playing. It was playing a little mermaid or something a minute ago. Not all the way now, huh? Love like water. Tree borders. Kevin's just having a sleep, so I'm going for a wander around. Seating areas everywhere.
This is the aerial grotto thingy.
Those human thingies that make you not a fish? Please! That's what this story's all about. Oh, this is such a great story.
California Adventure, and we're just waiting for the World of Color show. We've got our spot here. As you can see, no one else wants to sit with us, and we were like the first, we were first through the rope. But this is recommended as a good spot, so we've gone with that. Downtown Disney. It's 6:15 on Sunday morning. As you can see, it's deserted. The park doesn't open to 7, but we were advised to be there as early as possible to get like in the first in the park and get on the rides.
Everyone's probably at church.
Yes. But like, I think we've seen like 2 people. One person's been jogging, one person works here, and that's all we've seen. No tourists. Gone through security and walking over. As you can see, some people are racing over. I'm limping over. Kevin's gone off.
Do you know how to get the name in?
We're gonna have a countdown from 10 to 1 and then everybody's gonna walk in. Because Mickey believes in safety, we do not run here at Disneyland. Alright, here we go.
Walk, walk, walk!
close-up. Right, I'm taping now. You can see the beautiful day. I'm just going on Star Tours. We had to relax heavily in line. The guy's walking us up.
Okay, we're on Splash Mountain using the only camera we have, which is wiped. The other cameras aren't waterproof. Okay, this is the top of Splash Mountain now. Why up on earth? Just over there, he's on the beach, just over there. That's the drop. Second in line, we just open. I'm not too sure I like it. It's a bit weird. There's a big line down there. We think it must be for Ariel. Big line. Here we go.
Here we go. We gotta go down. I'll come look at the one below us. Train. This was Christy's favourite ride the last time we were here. We went on about 3 or 4 times in a row.
Hey, let's go, Remy.
Rule number one! Hey, there's no wishing for more wishes, fish. I just can't do it, Captain. I don't have the power. Rule number two! Just like Dr. Phil, I can't make somebody fall in love with you. I used up all that magic on the Kardashians. Rule number three! I can't bring back the dead. But if you have an iPhone, there's an app for that.
Wait, let me get this straight. I'm your master, and you're giving me 3 wishes?
Well, look who just caught up! Yeah, that's what we genies do! Really, that's all we genies do! Now, I know what you're thinking. It sounds like a big glass.
sight lovely to see. And that good people is one. He got no help from mine.
Saying our farewells to the Grand California this morning and heading off to the airport, not to Alaska very soon.